As a senior veterinarian for the zoo, it's my job to help plan the healthcare for the whole collection of animals. So the challenge with being a zoo veterinarian is you constantly have to be able to switch gears from one species to another. You have to be able to roll with it. Our black rhino, Ayana, is almost 6 years old, and she is pregnant for the first time. So we're going to do what's called a transabdominal ultrasound on her today, just to monitor the fetal health and make sure that the baby is looking okay. It does seem like she's dropped down here. I mean, look how round she is down here. Easy, Mama. What's that? Black rhinoceros are a critically endangered species. There are only 5,000 left in the wild. There are roughly 60 black rhinoceros in captivity in the United States, and our baby would be number 61.
Oh, there's spine or something. That's ribs or something. There we go.
We have a wide variety of species here at the Blank Park Zoo. So we have animals ranging in size from a poison dart frog that weighs about 3 grams, all the way up to our rhinoceros, who are about 1,600 kilos.
Steady.
Perfect.
Because my position is a dual position, I work for Iowa State University, but I'm here a lot. We've created a rotation for senior students in veterinary medicine.
I'm working with both the vets that work with wildlife on a day-to-day basis, and just having a broad range of different kind of animals that we get to work with is really going to prepare me for what I want to do.
With zoo medicine, you learn the basics and then you have to apply them to everything. So this is a really good way for me to learn how to take everything I learned in vet school and apply it in a very uniform way.
Easy, buddy. Easy. Come to work every day with a job I love. I love to be here, and I like the unpredictability of it. I like to have a challenge every day, and for some people that would drive them insane. You know, some people need to know what's going to happen every day and what they're doing, and there's none of that routine for me.